I keep overdoing it, and I keep redrafting, and I keep taking things back, and it's really pissed a lot of people off. Sorry about that.
The nature of Slamboree is that we're always evolving and we're always changing, so it's hard to pinpoint and say something is finished.
Mike's a perfectionist. Annoyingly so.
So many people with so many ideas.
We never knew what was happening next.
The chaos was what was needed.
It's not for the faint hearted, really.
It's been a labour of love, but at the same time, the pressure's so low.
All fire breathing, all pom-poms raring. Wait, we don't have pom-poms.